I'm studying class 12th. As we all know, today is recipe demo. Today I'm going to tell you fruit tikka recipe. First of all, take ingredients, some fruits like apple, bananas, grapes, and papaya, and vanilla ice cream, and chocolate sauce. Method. First of all, cut all fruits in big curve shape. Then arrange fruits in long stick line and pour chocolate sauce from top. Then and take it in the freezer for 20 minutes. Serve with vanilla ice cream, and my recipe demo is over. Thank you.